the camera that I'm using right here has a looping feature. So because I forgot to turn it off when I left the house earlier today, all the footage has been lost. What you're missing out on is the upper cabinet finished that sits on top of the broom closet and the fridge surround. So now I'm moving on to the most complicated thing I've ever attempted, which is going to be the oven surround. That's how essentially it's going to look.